What's up, guys? So we got this Brunswick Rhino, and we are going to be drilling this with a hammer and a chisel. This is the full version if you're hearing this on my vlog channel. So there you go. We got a pinup layout. I'm going to start with the finger holes, try to get as close as possible, and then re-measure for the thumb, and we'll go from there. I'm not liking this dress arrangement I got going on. You know, I'll put shorts on there underneath these. There we go, we got shorts on, so now it's not weird. Whatever. Did you see that? We're making progress already. It's a big hole. Really far. looks sick. A little bit deeper. Wrangle the camera again. we're gonna remeasure for the thumb, make sure that span is absolutely perfect. I don't want any mistakes on this ball. Let's see. Thank you. 27 minutes and I finally hit my hand. could throw it like this right now. It'd be super awkward, but I want to get my thumb all the way in there. Got another, probably an inch to go. Almost. Thank you. What? Help.
Help.
Pretty close. So you go a little deeper, quarter of an inch, quarter to half. I'm hitting the core now, that's why it's getting more difficult. Almost deep enough. I'm hitting the core though, and the core is extremely hard compared to the, I forgot what the white stuff is called. I don't know. Who cares? Compared to the white one. Probably about deep enough, honestly. I think we're basically done.